Great win, great performance for you and for the team. Your comments?
We are very happy to get the 3 points here. We knew that it's a very important game for us, and we come in the same way that we was doing previous weeks. So we are very happy for that and for the teamwork. Personally, for my performance, I'm happy to score one goal and to give 2 assists. But as I always say, to put 100% on the pitch with work.
In this moment, Ruben Rayos is on fire. You have carried games. How do you feel? What changed in Ruben Rayos?
I believe in myself. I think my teammates, staff, the club support me always, give me the confidence. So this is very important for me. And this is the way to continue. I push myself always and work very hard every day for show that on the pitch, on the game.
Have you been doing a no-look pass like Ronaldinho?
Sometimes I like to do it because it's a good chance to avoid the opponent because they are concentrated in other players, so it's good.
The multiplier helps you in your psychology in this season?
Yeah, he's doing a great job from the beginning. From the moment he arrived to the club, he showed his character, and he's helping a lot all the players, all the clubs, to improve and to show his spirit is very important.
So. And now Anorthosis is on top. Your message to the fans, could you win the title this year?
Okay, we are in the beginning of the season. We are in a good way. We have to work hard every day, every week. And step by step, we are showing that we are Anorthosis, and all the opponents, they have to have in mind that Anorthosis come back. And we are working very hard for get the 3 points every week.
Thank you very much, Ruben Rayos.